Hello everyone, my name is Sok Lee. I am a teacher of English at SROKSTOUNG International School. Today I am very happy to interview one of our students to tell us about her future job. Hello, Phalen.
Hello, teacher.
How are you, Phalen?
I'm fine, thank you. Yes.
Okay, Phalen, can you tell me what you want to be in the future?
I want to be a doctor.
Why do you want to be a doctor?
I want to be a doctor because it is a kind and helpful job. Mm-hmm. And I want to bring hope and happiness to the people. Mm-hmm. When I become a doctor, I can help people when they feel sick, and I am very happy to see people live happily with their family without being sick.
But being a doctor is very hard. Do you still want to be a doctor?
I know, but I don't care. I will try my best. That's
really interesting. And what should you do to become a doctor?
I have to study hard and work very hard from now.
Thank you, Phalen, for telling me about your favorite job. I hope you will become a successful doctor when you grow up. Goodbye.